I listened as a man cried out to his God of wood and stone, and it broke my heart to see the tears that he shed.